This video will show you how to upload video files from a video platform that is linked to your 3Play Media account. 3Play Media is integrated with many video platforms and lecture capture systems. You can link your 3Play Media account to your video platform directly from the Linked Account tab under Upload. To upload files from a linked account, go to the Linked Account tab and select your video platform. A list of videos in your video platform account will appear. Click on the files you want to caption, and click Upload. Select options for service and turnaround, then choose a destination folder, or create a new one in your 3Play Media account. Review your selections, and then click Place Order. After your files finish uploading, they go into processing and appear in the My Files page. With many video platforms, the captions automatically post back after they're completed. If you accidentally upload an incorrect file, you can cancel a job by clicking Cancel. Note that you can only cancel a job while it's in the pending state, which is roughly equivalent to the duration of your file. Thank you for watching this video. For more information about uploading from a video platform, please read our support articles and feel free to contact us with any questions.